So how is it going, guys? Welcome back to another stream here on YouTube today. It's been a while, man. It's been a while since I've streamed, and I thought, why not just do it today? I couldn't get around to making a video. Why not stream, have some fun, interact with you guys in the chat? And we have quite a few mods that I just want to check out. I haven't really tested too many of them, so I want to make sure we can do that. And before we actually begin, you guys can see just that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to pause it so you guys can't hear the playback. So we've done that now. How's it going, chat? How's it going? Bishop in the chat, I see you, dude. Again, this is... Oh, I just pressed some weird button. All right, there we go. This is live on YouTube, and YouTube does automatically put this up on YouTube as a video afterwards for those of you who didn't tune in. So here's just a couple of the mods we're going to be checking out. We got the 10mm rifle. Bit of an old classic there. We'll be checking that out. Plunkett's helmet, which is, I think, a reskin of the Desert Ranger combat helmet. Checking that out as well. Checking out a katana. Some Nuka World clothing and items mod, which looks pretty cool. We'll be checking that out. We've got Deadshot from, obviously, as you can see there. We got Regrowth. Now, this one's snidey. Look at this shit, right? you've seen it before, but it was recently updated or something, and you can see the images, right? That looks beautiful. That's not an Xbox, that's on PC. Like, the Xbox version is really like a dumbed down version of it, and it doesn't look anywhere near as good as that. But yeah, looks very awesome from the image. But we downloaded that again. Briar pistol, maybe we'll check that out. Just some random mods, you know, why not? You can see just some of the others. I'll scroll through here real quick, and we'll just go ahead and back out and load into a game now. Here we go. Let's scroll down a bit, actually. All right, we'll load up this save here and we'll jump in. Shout out to Thomas Jones, thank you for tuning in. Yo, Brady, thank you for dropping a like, dude. You are a legend. By the way, is the audio good? Can you hear me? Can you hear the music? Do you want me to turn anything up or down? Let me know. So some modern firearms. I think I've got that installed, I don't remember. I used to have it installed, but yeah. Does anyone like me easy? Wow. By the way, if you hear me just randomly reading like a question or something, that is me reading from the chat, by the way. Just letting everyone know there. And it's who else has been dropping likes on the stream. Terrence Lichel. Hopefully I said your name. L-I-T-S-C-H-E-L. Whatever that is. Lichel, I think. Thank you for dropping a like, dude. You're a legend. Goddamn loading screens. I hate them. We all hate them, don't we, guys? Let's make sure everything isn't playing back here. I just want to make sure. I'm such a noob. Like, I stream loads, but I still am a noob, dude. With, like, freaking setting up the stream and making sure audio is good. Alright, so here we go. Is the music too loud? Because it's very loud for me, you know. Very, very loud. Very, very loud. Sorry for starting late, by the way. I saw a couple of people getting a little bit mad in the chat for me starting late. Let me turn this down a bit. Alright. So here's a mod that I showed before. This is the Deadpool mod. Oh, shit. Okay. I should have done that. Doesn't really suit the female character. I guess we can check that out again later on in the stream. Problem with all these mods, right, is they don't suit the female character, the ones that I'm trying to use, like the female posture and the way she moves and stuff. So that is an issue that we will have. What is going on here? Why is he dead? Did I kill him? I must have killed him by accident. Here's the overgrowth mod. Regrowth, sorry. Again, doesn't look quite as good as what you saw in the images, but maybe it ain't too bad. It adds a lot of green and you know, trees and stuff to the Commonwealth. Again, we can check that out later. And hold on, we should have... Ah, there we go. So we got the Deadshot mod. Here's the Deadshot armor, which we're going to be checking out now. Deadshot Origins. Can we actually... Alright, so there seems to be three different Deadshot armors. Just doesn't suit the female character at all, bro. It's probably me showcasing. We've also got his weapon here as well, which is a short-scoped rifle. Let me check this out. Looks pretty cool. That is definitely a pipe. Is that like... Looks a little bit... Oh, there we go. Yeah, it doesn't look, texture-wise, it doesn't look the best, but I can dig it, dude. This way, oh, shit. Oh, it's got a fast fire rate. Got a fast fire rate, boys. Let me turn this up a bit so I can hear it. Damn. Let me check it out in the actual inventory here. I am the light, the way. I am the light, the way. Ah. See, it looks very shiny in here, but... I like it, dude. It looks pretty cool. Alright, let me check out the... zoom out a bit. And we'll go ahead. What do you think of it, guys? This is the... one of the Deadshot armors. Again, it just looks too way too like weird for the female. Like when you're running, look at this. I don't know. Definitely looks, that would look really cool on a male character though, dude. Straight up. Shout out to James Ward. Thank you for tuning in, dude. Why are the roads? Hold on. That must have come with the regrowth mod, dude. Because I did not. I did not install that. How's it going, bros? How you doing there? Just chilling. Armor looks pretty cool. Then let me check out the other one here real quick. We got Deadshot SS. This one looks a little bit better, boys. You look like a badass, bro. Damn, the texture quality on these armors are really cool, bro. Again, doesn't quite suit the female, but, you know, that's just the way it is. Not bad. I mean, for a male character, again, it would definitely suit. That's Sweet Pea, the dog meat mod again. I like it, dude. I like it. As we pull out our weapon here as well. The weapon looks really cool in third person. I have to test that out. And so much damage rating on it, actually. Hold on. Only 30. Yeah, it's a little bit weak. But, oh no, hold on. That's just... This will do a lot of damage. Shout out to Expert Gamer for dropping a like, dude. You're a legend. Let's check out the other Deadpool armor here real quick. And then I'm gonna go see if we can actually mod them up. OG Deadshot, right? The original boys. What on earth, bro? Yo, it still looks badass, though. Not gonna lie. Textures don't look as good with this one. Bro, can you shoot out? You can't. I don't think you can shoot out of his arms, can you? Nah, you can't. Texture-wise, this one definitely doesn't look anywhere near as good. But yo, it is pretty badass either way. What mod am I using? This is the Deadshot one, dude. I showed it at the beginning. I showed a bunch of mods that I was using. I should have a mods video out tomorrow, by the way. Hopefully. I was supposed to do it over the weekend, but just couldn't get around to doing it, you know? So, yeah. I've been slacking quite a bit. I'm going to be streaming, by the way. I don't know if any of you guys are interested in it, but it's one of my favorite games, so I'm going to stream it anyway while I'm playing it. Deus Ex, Mankind Divided, the new Deus Ex, obviously taking place after... What is going on here? Why is it all... All right. It's taking place after Human Mankind, or whatever. What was it? Was it? No. I forgot which one it was now, man. But it's the one taking place after that, and it was one of my favorite games for its time period when it came out in, like, 2011 or something, so... Yeah, I'm going to be streaming it. In fact, before we actually enter here, let me see if I can customize this weapon. But I'm going to be streaming that tomorrow very late, like 11 p.m. UK time. So if you guys do want to tune into that, you can feel free to do so. Alright, boys. By the way, I just want to quickly mention they have fixed the Vault-Tec Workshop issue. Well, they should have fixed it anyway. I believe it has been fixed. I can't customize it. God damn, I can customize everything else though, but I don't really need to, you know? Got a 5.7 here, boys. I've got a lot of mods on that I've showed before, so I'm not really trying to focus too much on them, but yeah, you guys, if you're keeping up with this series, I did actually show off this 5.7. It is definitely a pretty cool mod. Problem is, it's a little bit too shiny on the Xbox. I don't know why, it just is. Seems that way, anyway. Yeah, I'd say the Deadshot one is pretty spot on, dude. I like it. I like it a lot. It's very similar to the thingy. Deadpool. It's a little bit better than Deadpool, actually, in terms of, like, you know, quality and shit. So, yeah, I like it a lot. Definitely a good mod that you guys download. I'll have a link in the description below later on in the stream. We got the Deadpool Sledgehammer here, boys. Now we're naked, pretty much. The Deadpool Sledgehammer is freaking awesome, bro. Where's John? I missed. How did I miss? Bitch. Stay down. Alright, let's check out some of the other mods. I've got my HUD turned off here. We've obviously got the Grenade Expansion Pack 2 that you guys all know about. Nuka items, alright? So we got Nuka World Bathrobe and Nuka World T-shirts. This is the Nuka World items mod, but it's not obviously not real Nuka World items. It's just like a concept leading up to the hype of Nuka World, which I am freaking hyped for. I can't wait for that. And unofficial Nuka Cola Mystery. Ah. It's a new version of Nuka Cola there. We got some other stuff here we can make. a bunch of different types of armor. Some of these we're going to keep back. Here is the new Ranger helmet, so we'll check that out. Steampunk, I'm going to save for a video tomorrow. Vault Dweller's Gunslinger outfit. That isn't the same Gunslinger outfit, is it? Or is it? I don't know. Maybe it is. What else do I need to get here? I think we're good. We're good with the chem station here. I think the rest of the stuff I'll probably have to go out and find. Yo, how's it going? N9 Silent, thank you for tuning in. What's my favorite mod of all time? Like, honestly, probably any mod, any weapon. That mod is just so fun. Dude, there's so much bugs going. Look how crazy the freaking textures are glitching out, dude. Overgrowth and this mod don't go together too well. How's it going, boy? Alright, check out some of this armor again. Nuka World bathrobe. Hey, I mean, it's pretty cool. Yo, look at the little slippers as well. Yo, I like it, bro. I like it. I dig it. You can use that when you're in your settlement, you know, just chilling out. Nice little Nuka World. Let's zoom into there. Nuka Cola. 10 cents on the back. Pretty cool bathrobe, dudes. I like it. Let's check out the other one. The shirt. Comes with pants as well, or I guess trousers. Shirt's pretty good as well. Again, my hairstyle is trash. I keep forgetting to constantly save it. I always do on stream. I change my hairstyle, then save it, and then always load up a different one and like completely overwrite it. So yeah. Nuka World shirt, it's got a nice little logo on it, as you guys can see. Pretty cool as well. I think we've also got some... I'm pretty sure we got some workshop items here, right? Do we? I don't know, dude. Decorations. Maybe we don't. Hold on. I'm pretty sure in beds we should have something. That's definitely not it. hold on. Let's keep going here. A little load up there. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe we do. Oh, here's all the freaking sanctuary overhaul stuff. Loads of that, dude. Where would it be? All the new quad stuff. I don't know. August the 30th is the release date, if someone's asking, by the way. Oh, there it is. Well, there's the freaking poster. All right, let's go. Let's go ahead and just we'll just crap out the door. Okay, so this place. We're gonna leave here. All right. God damn. Well, that house is bugged out to shit, because I used to have a settlement there, like I can scrap the wall. And the overhaul mod sort of, I guess, overhauled it, to say the least. I think I'm just going to put it up in here. I'm going to scrap the door, because I just can't be bothered to open it right now. We put it up here. Oh, can we get it somewhere? Get in a nice little position. Where can we put this, actually? It's freaking in my face! There we go. I can place it, like, behind. Nah, we need a nice little open space for it. I don't think there is an open space. Get out of my face. Here we go, maybe. Did I place it down? I placed it down. I mean, it's not placed in a very good spot, is it? But, you know. yeah, it's decent. Yo, the poster, I mean, I guess it looks cool. It's not really a poster, but, you know. Same thing. Where did I find that? Oh, that was Nuka Jukebox. Hold on. This is just default. You can place this anywhere, really, innit? I'm not doing very good in this house, am I? I'm not supposed to be in here. I mean, there's just too much shit already in here, but... Here's the jukebox, boys. We got a cup. Got a mug. That's a Nuka mug. What else do we have? Ooh, here's the bed, boys. All right, so let's just place it down in the middle of the floor for now. Let's get a nice little look at it. You got the Nuka girl there, and then freaking the chick astronaut suit. Not a bad mod for you settlement lovers. You know what I'm saying. If you're looking forward to Nuka World, what do you guys think of it? Do you think it's all right? A little bit of Nuka World gear to get for that hype. You know what I'm saying. You got the Nuka World little mugs here. Look, smash them. You know what I mean. Just. Oh, there you go. There you go. That's the only thing you need to do with mugs in this game. If any mugs actually serve the proper purpose, you know. All right, so we did the Nuke Award stuff. Let me check this out. What is this? Oh shit! Damn! Yo, that looks so cool. Bro, that's some next level like vault suit version. I didn't even know this existed until now. Yo, that looks cool. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. That the Gunslinger outfit, let me put on the Stetson. Hold on, I've got it. The Stetson, there we go, hold on. Yo, apart from the hair, yeah? Apart from the hairstyle? Spot on, boys. This is a really cool armor mod, clothing mod. That vault suit underneath looks so freaking cool, dude. I'm liking that. I'm liking that a lot, boys. That is good. What do you guys think of this one? Yo, shout out to Dorian, by the way. I'm going to be giving shout outs from the chat now. Let's see who's been dropping likes on the stream first, though. We have Michael, aka SoJiroTendo on Twitter. Thank you for dropping a like. Norbetas Guas, thank you for dropping a like as well. Let's see who's been dropping likes from the chat here real quick. Dylan, thank you for dropping a like in the chat. You are awesome. Good, sir. All right, let's check out some of the other mods here that I need to check out. The 10mm rifle. Alright, let me check in a duffel bag near Sanctuary here. There should be a weapon for us, hopefully. Alright, let's check if this duffel bag's got the weapon inside. As the mod suggests, we're checking out the 10mm rifle right now. Shout out to Thomas Reed, thank you for dropping a like. Shout out to Mohammed Amir, thank you for dropping a like in the chat. Ludwig, thank you for dropping a like. Who else do we have? Andrew Avedo, thank you so much, dude. You are a legend. I'm running into walls because I'm trying to focus here on the game. Hopefully, because, I mean, the problem is Sanctuary has been overhauled here, so it's not very good idea, you know? Oh, hold on. There we go, boys. That's what I'm looking for. Hold on. All right, let's check this out. Hold on, let me change the time of day here real quick because it's getting a little bit dark. Don't like the dark, you know. Shout out to V3 Oculants. Shout out to Rapal. Thank you for enjoying it so far, boys. You are a legend as well. Do you think the new Fallout Orleans is legit or no? No. It's fake. Well, I'd say it's fake, but I don't obviously know for sure. I was going to make a video on it, but then I thought, nah, I don't really want to hype people up for something that's not there, you know? I could make a video saying there's a good chance it's not real, but I just didn't know about it at the time. What am I trying to do here? Let me change the weather to clear. Hopefully that will brighten everything up. Yeah, we need to change the time as well. But the reason why I say it's fake is that some people actually just went ahead and filed a trademark for some other random Fallout game just to show how easy it is to do it. The same way that the Fallout New Orleans trademark thing was leaked. So, yeah, I mean, I don't know. It could be true, but I just doubt it. I'm not getting hyped for it anytime soon. I mean, another Fallout game is going to take way long. I mean, it's going to be way long before another Fallout game comes out. And it's a shame that it's ending so early, you know? Like, obviously, Nuke Award is the final DLC, which, I don't know. It's just annoying. It's very annoying because the way I see it, when Bethesda make quest DLCs, dude, they do it good. Like, Nuke World is going to be good. I'm telling you now, like, Far Harbor was great. Automatron was okay, considering the size of it. And when they make quest-based DLCs, they do it good. So I just wish they didn't focus anything at all on the workshop, you know? Add the workshop stuff in alongside, you know? That's how I felt like it should have been. I don't know. Is it just me? The fuck have I just done? My whole screen's glitched. Oh, there we go. Dude, my whole screen is glitching out right now. I can't aim in with my gun. Dude, I've bugged my whole gate. Hold on. Someone said, what about PS? Dude, my whole game's bugged. Rip. I can't do anything. I can't even jump. God damn it. I'm gonna have to load. Do you think the Tesla cannon will return? Probably not. Dude, the Tesla cannon was mad, you know. That shit was so crazy. B-Rad, thank you for tuning in. You're a legend, bro. Alright, we should be good now again. Let's go ahead and pick that up again and customize it. I keep swaying off track. Short heavy. There we go. Let's go ahead and customize it. So here's the 10mm rifle. Old school people will know what this is. Advanced mighty fine-tuned automatic receiver. Superior rate of fire, critical shot damage. Oh, somebody sound mad. Alright, we're gonna go with the button one, boys. Rifle barrel. No, you can have it without the rifle barrel. Shit. Still looks pretty cool, though. They have a light barrel, a long barrel, ported barrel. Long port over the long ported barrel, yeah? No, this, nah, that's way too big. We'll go with the rifle one. We're sticking with the rifle one. Standard grip, full stock. Comfort, that just doesn't look right at all on the weapon. Yo, recoil stuff. Look at that. Look at that skull. Holy shit. Okay. We could go with a double. Nah, I don't like any of those drums. We're going to keep it the way it is. Could add a nice little reflex onto it. I'll leave that for now, though. Muzzle. We could add a muzzle brake, but there's kind of no point. Nah, we'll leave it. We'll leave it. Shout out to Lucas. Alright, let's check this out. I need to change the time of day again. God damn it. Why does it have to mess around all the time? Toby Pavi, thank you for tuning in. Player settings. No, not player settings. Game settings. There we go. But yeah, guys, I'm going to be streaming. The next time I'm streaming, it's going to be Deus Ex, Mankind Divided, or Deus Ex. I always called it Deus Ex for some reason, but it's Deus Ex, I believe. The game is awesome. I've played a little bit of it already. The game is, honestly, it's so freaking good. And for those of you who don't know what it is, I suggest you just check it out on trailers and stuff. It's one of my favorite type of games to play. It's it reminds me a little bit of Metal Gear Solid. That's why I like it so much. And Metal Gear Solid was one of my all-time favorite just game series in general. I loved it playing it as a kid on the PlayStation 2 and PlayStation 1 way back in the day, dude. And yeah. Reminds me a little bit of that, but I guess with more RPG-styled elements to it, like there's a whole skill tree. Not really a skill tree, but like, I don't know, it's hard to explain. Swaying away from the freaking game again. I change for a double clear it, and we are good to go. Let me make a save here real quick, just in case it decides to freeze again. Bow bent to court. Hold on. Here's the 5.7, by the way, if I haven't shown you already. I've shown this a couple of times on the channel though before. Now what's happened to the roads? You see what I mean by this shit changes? Like, look at it, what the f- This shit is so buggy. God damn it. I've been chilling with Mediarite Sanctuary most of the time. I want to show enough armor mods and weapon mods though, you know? So like, I'm not planning to really venture too far out. Most of it can be crafted at Sanctuary and shit like that, so yeah. That is that mod, and let's check out this gun. You could always, oh shit. This gun looks deadly as fuck. We're gonna go ahead and take this somewhere. Oh my god, hold on. What? The map mod's working. Hold on a second. When did this map mod ever work? Never. When did this map mod work? Guys, have you ever seen a map mod work on consoles before? I didn't notice it, you know? Shit. Since when did this start working? Bro, when did that start working? Let me check this. Someone said, "Why does the game look so shit?" I like the way it looks, dude. It's got Vivid Weathers or something. I think it changes the way a lot of the game looks, you know? Are you going to upload this stream onto your channel? It automatically does it, dude. I don't change it. I just... Oh, shit. Get away from me, boy. Okay, this is not freaking good. I just freaking teleported to a bunch of freaking... Yo, I need to... I'm going to have to show you guys that mod, you know? I didn't know that that would start working. Let me get away from those freaking suiciders, dude. Wow, the recoil on this gun is absolutely extensive, dude. You don't want to... Dude, what if I jumped in the middle of here? Dude, half of, you know what? This update, right, has... Dude, the recoil is way too hard to control. Dude, this update's changed so much shit. Like, I'm noticing these roads are back, and I didn't put them on. I don't know what's going on, dude. Mods are being weird right now. This gun is very good. Very good, boys. The fire rate alone just makes it an absolute tank. Look at it. I mean... Jesus Christ, bro. Make use of all that 10mm ammo. As well, properly, you know. Sweet Pea, how's it going, dude? I'll stimpack you. Which map mod is it? Dude, I can't even remember. Like, honest to God, right? You see the map mod? You see this map mod right here? I've had this downloaded since day one, and I'm pretty sure I removed it, so I don't know what's going on. Like, literally, guys, the first day mods came out, I downloaded a map mod hoping it would work, and it just wouldn't, so yeah. Yo, shoutouts to LUYS925Gaming, dude, because I just couldn't say your name, bro. I couldn't say it. Let's check out, I gotta check out the helmet again, I keep forgetting. Here's the other helmet, which is freaking pitch dark now, so it's just, you know. Where is the helmet here? Here it is. I mean, it's gonna look shit without the other stuff and the fact that it's dark. Let me change the time again. Dude, I did not know that was working, so that's pretty cool. Alright, there we go. Let me scroll down the chat here. PS4 mods, dude, I have no idea when it's going to be released. Hopefully soon, dude, because, I mean, it'll probably be released sometime after the new... Obviously after the Nuka World right now. I'm waiting for it as well, dude. Like, but I don't know what they're playing at, bro. I don't know what they're playing at, dude. The lack of info is just stupid, you know? Like, why not update the community with what's going on? I mean, I know they have to an extent, but, like, not really, you know? Not really. I don't know. I'm pissed off with the way they handled it, to be honest, but... I know that it's all for the good. I know that they're trying. They're not trying to screw PS4 over, you know? That's another thing. Yeah, how's it going, Fart Sparkle Master Dude? Legend? Whatever. Bit of a weird name, but yeah. Yeah, this helmet is mad. This helmet is mad, boys. I like it. Chat is the Dead Order. Thank you for tuning in. I'm fucking running into a car because I'm trying to look at the chat. Alright, here we go. Shaw High School. We have a texture issue going on here. But what else have we got to do here? What other mods should we check out? We got a couple more, I think, that I do want to check out before wrapping it up. We have... Did I download this mod? Where to find? By the way, I'm looking at my computer right now, if you guys are wondering. Armstrong and Duke, two custom voice standalone companions. Cross the bridge between Sanctuary and Red Rocket. You'll spot their camper to the left along the riverbank. So we can check that out. And there's also a katana. Alright. We're heading back to Sanctuary, boys. I like this map mod though, you know. Looks a little bit edgy, but it's pretty cool. Shout out to Jordan, Sim, and Rare Mods. Thank you for tuning in. And dropping a like as well. Do a quest mod playthrough, Stupid Dude said. There isn't really too many quest mods. I mean, I haven't really checked, so I wouldn't really know, you know, but... yeah. I don't know, dudes. I don't know. Dogmeat found something. What did you find, Dogmeat? Where are you? What have you got? There is supposed to be a weapon in here, but hold on. What are you doing? What did you just pick up? What did he just pick up? Oh, he picked up a sweater and vest. God damn it. I think the other mod that I'm looking for right now isn't gonna actually work with this freaking overhaul mod because I'm supposed to use... no, it's not gonna work, is it? I'm not gonna be able to show off that weapon. Oh well. Oh, I could check the other houses here real quick. I very much doubt it though. Get out of my way, Codsworth. You son of a bitch. Codsworth. I will shoot you if you do not leave. Let's go around the back. If there even is a back way to get in. No, there's not. I don't know it's going to be in there anyway, but, you know. Thank you, Codsworth. Might as well check. Yeah, it's not going to be in here at all. Alright, we're going to sleep in this Nuka bed real quick. Get out of my bed.
I'd like to trade tonight.
Get out of my bed, Sturges, before I shoot you. You're not allowed to sleep in this bed. Come on. Chop chop. There we go. What? My controller is connected, mate. What are you talking about? There we go. Nuka World is great. I'm loving it so far. Is that Star-Lord in the chat? Let's check. Oh, it is. Shout out to Star-Lord, bro. Star-Lord is a straight G, mate. Nah, jokes. Dude, I'm so tired. But yeah, Star-Lord's in the chat. How's it going, dude? Shout out to William Jenkins. Thank you for tuning in. Dude, I don't even know what to say. Like, this Nuka World mod is kind of weird to do this gear. The bed especially looks weird. It's a little bit dimmed. I like it, though. I like it. All right, let me check out the... let me check out this companion mod here real quick before we do wrap up the stream. Someone said, how does YouTube publish it back as a video? I don't know, dude. They just, I have it selected, so they just publish it back as a video. And they used to have it so the comments from the chat would show as well in the video description. I mean, in the comment section, but they kind of removed that. But yeah. Kind of been, hopefully, this should be down here actually, right? This regrowth mod doesn't look anywhere near as good on the consoles, bro. Like, from the image. Hold on.
Just another day in paradise.
Yo, here he is, boys. Armstrong. There's Duke. How's it going, Duke? Yo, that's crazy. They've actually voiced him really well. Shit. Let me turn off the music here real quick. What are you doing here, dude?
For what?
Opportunity. Say, Pilgrim. It's a dark and dangerous world out there.
Yo, he's been voiced really well.
Well, get yourself some protection. And that, my friend, is just what we can offer. Protection. Let me introduce my partner. I'm Armstrong, and this here is Duke. If you've got the caps, we can offer you all the protection you need. Interested?
All right.
Wise choice, Pilgrim. Oh, and just so we understand the arrangement, our services don't include anything peculiar-like. The last guy we worked with didn't quite understand that arrangement, and he had to learn the hard way. Time to move on out, Duke.
Yeah, that's cool.
Come on.
What do you have? He has his own little personal knife. Yo, this is actually a pretty cool, like, they've done a lot to this companion mod here. I like it. I'm already liking freaking Armstrong, bro. You got his buddy Duke. Okay, his little Duke armor. Talk to me, Duke.
Yes, Pilgrim.
Do not call me a pilgrim again, bitch. Yo, that's actually really cool. They don't even affect other companions, right? I presume. They come with me. Are you gonna come with me, mate? As I walk into a freaking tree mindlessly. I don't think they're gonna actually, hold on. Ah, oh, they are, hold on. Alright, there we go. Yo, that is cool though, dude. That's like two companions for one. I thought it would have been the other way around. I thought Armstrong would have been the super mutant and like Duke would have been the dude, you know? But yeah. Would you look at that? That is pretty cool. I like that. That's a companion mod, by the way. You can check it out in the description after the stream. Yo, how's it going? Thank you, Blaze, here for dropping a like. You're a legend, bro. JDM Games, you too. Legend, let me turn back on the music. But I think that's all the mods that we wanted to check out today, right? We're going to check out our Katana mod, but I need to delete a few more. The fact that the map mod is now working is pretty cool as well. And yeah, I'll have a video out tomorrow, probably a mods video. That music is hella loud, dude. Why did it sound so loud? Apparently there's a quest mod with these dudes as well, but you need to play with them for quite a bit, like a normal companion. But yeah. I'm going to go ahead and quick save. I'm going to blast Duke in the head, just for the fun of it. Because why not? It's just going to sit there and take it, boys, isn't it? Nah. Arrow's Predator V. Here's the last one I'll show you guys. Already shown it before, but for those of you who missed it, here it is. Just a little pistol mod. Textures aren't too good on it, though, to be honest. But yeah, we're going to wrap it up there, guys. If you guys want to shout out right now, be sure to leave shout out in the chat. Drop some likes as well. I tend to give shout outs to those who drop likes on the stream. Let's see, we've got Jennifer Montgomery. Starlord's in the chat. I think he is, yeah. Hold on, someone just asked. Well, those roads look strange. Yeah, Starlord, bro. I don't know what happened to him, man. Dude, the roads were just glitched or some shit. Look at them. Dude, they were fine a minute ago. I had to restart my shit. So here comes Duke again. Fuck out of here. I got Armstrong fighting Duke, boys. But yeah, something happened to the roads, dude. I don't know what happened. Fallout the Moon will be the next game. Fallout the Moon, you know. Damn, dude. Shout out to Luca. Shout out to Crazy. Blonde 11. I'm going to go ahead and quit and show you guys the mods I was using. Shout out to Shadow Knight. By the way, I will be streaming Nuka World. Instead of streaming, I may just pump out loads of videos instead. I'm not sure yet. Probably gonna go the in fact, I might just do videos this time. I'll just pump out a load of videos when it releases instead of streaming. I don't know, we'll see. But I may be streaming Nuka World. I'll let you guys know closer to the date. Shout out to Sephiro. Starlord again in the shut out that audio file you sent me. Shut out. Okay, I don't know what that means, Starlord. You mean you should put it out? Nah, I don't want to put it out, dude. It's cringe, man. It's cringe. It's a little bit cringe anyway. Shout out to Yival Kohan, Joshua Owen, Terra Boy, Sam Lewis, Morgan Stewart, Gravel Bandit, Aiden. Why is that freaking music so loud? Hold on. But yeah, here's some of the ones I was using as I do scroll through here. I have a lot actually installed, man. A lot. Lucas Blake, thank you for tuning in. Jennifer Montgomery. Let's see who's dropped a like on the stream now instead. Here, one sec. Bring it up. Shout out to James Velez for dropping a like. Eogan Bolger. I think I already gave that dude a shout out actually as well. Earlier. I can also hear the freaking sound in the background. Hold on. If you're on watch page. Alright, I can see you guys again now. I'll give 10 more shout outs. We got. Oh my god, it's Virus. We got Jackson, Kimbrell, Shane, Warnier, Soul Survivor 111, Toby Powery, Jennifer Montgomery. I remember that name already, but I saw your name again. Senior OX, JDM Games, just burped. JDM Games, Morgan Stewart, Epic Guy OHD, and one more to Skeletal Tyrant. Thank you for tuning in today. Just sort of do a little bit of a stream. I couldn't get a video out, so why not stream, you know? And if you guys do enjoy the streams, be sure to give a like and I'll try and do more of them. I haven't done it in a while, so yeah. But thank you all again for tuning in. Leave a like down below if you haven't already. Subscribe if you guys are new.